Tolliver in the 28T, John Tweed in the 5, Rex Coffey in the 222, 3M at Tim Maupin, 63, Josh Collins, Michael Courtney in the C11, Tim Bird the 24, Heath Alvey in the 7H, Andy Ogle in the 68A, Kyle Courtney in the 171, the 773 for Jay Jarnigan, Stephen Martin in the 46, Chris Coffey in the 97C, Brandon Miller in car number 89, the 22H for Taryn Hurst, 73 Richard Atkins, 27H of Blaine Huffman, the 18C of Kyle Cole, the 03 of Brandon Self, and Chase Lawson in the 4L. Getting set to go green. Here they come around turn three. Bunching them up off at turn four. Flagman looks them over. Green flags in the air and we're racing. Field thunders into turn number one. Off of two, going two and three wide. Down the back stretch. And caution flag out on the speedway. Flagman did not like what he saw, so we will line him back up and try it again. John Tweed got on that throttle just a little bit too early. He didn't. Here they come on four. We're green. John Tweed grabs the lead. Tolliver settles into second. Down on the bottom, Maupin in the three car. Challenging for second. It'll be Tweed, Tolliver, Maupin, Rex Coffey in fourth. Josh Collins, car number 63, holding down the fifth spot. Catching the cars on the tail end of the lead lap. They'll go around the high side of lap traffic down the front straightaway. Flag coming out. Trouble in turn number two. Had a couple of cars slow on the speedway trying to dive down the pit area. Caution flag coming out. Another car heading off the speedway in turn number four. Six laps in the books. Laps in the books of our 30-lap feature event, getting set to go back to green. John Tweed will bring him off the fourth turn. Green flags out. Tim Maupin in the three car giving chase. Adam Tolliver holding down third. He'll get a challenge on the inside. Down on the bottom. It's Rex Coffey in the 222. Getting underneath Tolliver to take over the third spot. He'll try to chase down the top two cars of John Tweed and Tim Maupin. They've got about an eight-car length advantage over the third-place car of Coffey. Tolliver settles into fourth. Josh Collins, car number 63, still holding down the fifth spot with Tim Boyd in sixth. Heath Alvey, seventh. Michael Courtney in eighth. Kyle Courtney, ninth. And Andy Ogle at car 68, rounding out the top 10. Look at to the inside in that three car. Tim Maupin challenging John Tweed for the lead. Coming up on the 1/3 mark, 10 down, 20 to go in our 30-lap Sportsman feature. The battle's up front for the lead. Maupin gets alongside Tweed in turn one, but Tweed with the advantage up on the high side. That's the big momentum coming off the high side of the banking. Caution flag out on the Speedway. Got one dead in the water down on the bottom of turn number two to bring out the caution flag. It's John Tweed, your race leader in car number five. Tim Maupin been all over him like a cheap suit in second. Here we go, green flags back out. 10 laps in the books. John Tweed out in front, Tim Maupin in second. Rex Coffey right with him in the 222 car in third. Battle for fourth off of turn four. Heath Alvey gets underneath Josh Collins to take over the four spot. Collins trying to charge on the outside, can't find the room. And a spin in turn number four. Caution flag coming out. Tim Bird, he was running in about the sixth spot. Loops it off of turn four. Green flags back out, we're racing. And Tuffin looked to the inside. Maupin almost got out of shape and spun the three car after making contact with John Tweed's left rear quarter panel in turn two, but he hangs on to it, hangs on to that second spot. But Tweed now out to a six car length advantage over Tim Maupin in the three car. Rex Coffey holding down third. Kyle Courtney up to fourth with Josh Collins fifth, Michael Courtney sixth. Andy Ogle up to seventh, Brandon Miller eighth. Caution flag out on the Speedway. John Tweed, still your leader. Tim Maupin made a challenge on the restart. Hand coming up on the halfway point, 15 down, 15 to go. John Tweed still on the point. Tim Maupin in second. Rex Coffey in third. Closing in on lap traffic down the front straightaway. 75 car will get to the bottom of the Speedway. Give the leaders room around the outside. Here comes Maupin looking to the inside of Tweed off of turn four. Top two cars have pulled away from the third place car of Rex Coffey. They've got a half straightaway lead now with the third place machine. Tweed trying to hold off the hard charge of Tim Maupin in car number three. Caution flag coming out, trouble in turn number two. One stall down on the bottom of turn two brings out the caution flag. John Tweed will pick up the pace in turn four. Here they come, green flags out. 10 to go. Thank you. Moffitt in that second spot. Trying to set up the leader. We got caution on the Speedway. One spun down on the inside of turn four. Brings out the caution flag. Getting set for the restart. Here they come. 22 down, 8 to go. Mopping all over the back bumper of John Tweed as the laps wind down. Cobb Courtney looking to the outside now to the inside as he battles with Rex Coffey for third. Top five, wheeling and dealing off of turn four. Tweed will open up a three-car length advantage over Mopping down the back straightaway. Caution flag coming out. Got one dead in the water in the bottom of turn four. Two cars were running slowly on the speedway. One of them made it, the other one did not. So the caution flag comes out. He was getting some close company from Kyle Courtney in the 171 car from the fourth spot. So they'll bunch it up, seven to go. Here they come off the fourth turn. Green flag's out, we're racing. John Tweed opens up a 2.5 car length lead over Tim Moffitt. Top five, single file, nose to tail, off of two, down the back straightaway. Coming up to five to go, 25 down, five to go, 30 laps, Sportsman feature. John Tweed showing the way, down the back stretch into turn three, laps winding down. Tim Moffitt's gonna make a move, he's gonna have to get on his horse and ride. He's got to close up about three car lengths to catch the leader, John Tweed, and he is running out of time. Coming down to complete lap 27, three laps to go. Caution flag out on the speedway. Got one spun down on the bottom of turn two. Four to go when we go back to green. Come off the fourth turn. Green flag is out. John Tweed out in front. Less than four laps to go. Mopping right with him. As they pull away from the third place car, Rex Coffey. Coming down, two to go. 28 down, two to go. They'll be looking for the white flag next time around as they race off of turn two, down the back straightaway into three. It's John Tweed with a two-car length advantage over Tim Moffitt. White flag in the air, one lap to go. Two more turns to go. John Tweed brings it off of four. It'll be a wire-to-wire win for the driver of car number five, John Tweed. He'll take the victory with Tim Moffitt in second. Third will go to Rex Coffey. Kyle Courtney finishes in fourth. Heath Alvey will come home in fifth. And Josh Collins rounds out the top six in car number 63.
Right rear again.
Check, check.
Rex Coffey brings it home in third. Congratulations, Rex. What gave up on it? I mean, man, you're just hustling.
Right rear give up. We just went soft, and it just gave up on us.
Soft on a – it's pretty tacky out here, isn't it?
That one there, it was a old one, so it's wore out already.
So third place, you'll take it and be done with it?
I'll take it four-time driving this car.
There you go. Who we need to thank?
Alan Pointer. He owns this car. I'd like to thank him. Just everybody that's had a part in this, the Cole, JD, my girlfriend, my mom, Alan, Ronnie, Dalton, Charlie, the whole bunch. Without all them, I couldn't even be here. They own all this.
Give a great big hand, folks. Brings it home in second. Woo! This guy here, he's been a running first, second, third, and out of Jonesboro, Tennessee. Mr. Tim Maupin. Tim, you gave it all you had.
Yeah, I gave it everything you had. I just didn't have it tonight. I didn't bring enough.
What did you need that you didn't have?
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe a new right rear tire. The right rear tire was hurting me a little bit coming off, but Tweed got smart. He, I was pretty fast coming off on the bottom, but he moved down, and I didn't have nothing for him then.
Who we need to thank?
We got Lizard Lawn Care on the hood. They help out a lot. We got Moore's Auto Sales, Switzer, Jim Switzer, Dale. He helps a lot. My dad, Jamie Street, my wife, everybody right here, they all help. It's just, we couldn't do it without them.
Give a great big hand, Tim Maupin. Mr. John Tweed, he's telling Vic what was right with the car. Congratulations, John, fantastic.
Thank you. Yeah, first of all, I got to thank the good Lord above for letting me to be here tonight. 8 days ago, I was on my back and couldn't move. So my prayer was just let me race one more time. We got that opportunity. Second of all, my wife for letting me do this. And third, this man right here, Vic Hill, has put up with my crybaby stuff for 13 years.
And has it been that long?
It's been 13 years. And he said, just go drive a car. So after we were fortunate to get to pole tonight, I got in. He's like, just drive the damn car. So we did. So it's first win in 4 years. So we're glad to be back here. Thanks to all the fans, Joe and Phyllis, for having us. And
who we need to thank?
Everybody.
Now, I know you think the fans and everything, but now, there's a lot on this car.
Landair, Landmark, Vic Hill, Tweed Enterprises, Eric, Jess, Mikey, and everybody else. I'm wore out. I'm old.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am too.
You know, somebody said you favored Mark Martin. You know, Mark, I don't know about that, but anyway.
He's a race car driver. I'm just a weekend flunky.
Give him a great big hand. John Tweed.